How much are you getting for this?
What does that have to do with the price of tea in China?
I don't give a fuck what you think. I want you to understand that real well, okay? Nothing you say holds any bearing here whatsoever. You're a criminal and you're a piece of shit. And that's the truth of you.
Don't move.
Wow, those are big fucking words coming from a thief.
Go to hell.
Will you two shut up? What the fuck is wrong with you two? I want you both to shut up.
$6,000 to get you out of the hole, give you a little bit of breathing room. You go to the palace and blow it on a fucking poker game.
I'm gonna come get you tomorrow, and we're gonna settle this thing up for good.
You decided to play him.
Don't make me come looking for you either.
You got some money. Why not just pay me what I'm owed?
Because I'm not going to just hand over my money again. If you want what's yours, you're going to have to play me for it.
Letting you brave on me now?
I'm all in.
I got news for you. This could be my last day as a cop. Because I'm going to do whatever I have to do to find out what happened.
Get the hell out of here now!
Or what, you're going to call the cops? Where is
he? I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, and I don't give a shit. Go!
Marvin and I used to come here when we were kids. This is our place to get away from the real world. We used to call this our shelter.
Look, I don't want to paint Marvin in a bad light or sound disconcerting. He was about to unleash some drastic information against cops like us, and the dominoes would fall from him. He was working with internal affairs, for Christ's sake. He put a target on his back for a lot of angry people. You know this. Even your name has become like a disease in the department.
Quite aware of the situation, Gary. But if anything happens to my brother, I'll be heading up to internal affairs myself. Because I'd take a snitch over a dozen dirty cops any day of the week.
That's noble, considering you and I are in the same boat here. I, on the other hand, would stick with my fellow officers through thick and thin. I'm not going down.
I'll be sure to put that in my report.
Where do I know that name from? This isn't the Eastwood that I busted for smuggling M16s in Canada. Wow, your brother sure knows how to pick them.
Look, if I'm not back in 10 minutes, you know I'm in trouble.